Alrighty, hello boys and girls, how's everybody doing? Back in observation. Episode 3. Alright, hopefully it's going to put us back where we ended last time. It seemed like an ending, like a checkpoint. It is too bad there isn't just a save game where you're at, but anyways, we'll see.
That's your universal camera systems back online now. So keep an eye out for anything while you work.
Hello? Is someone there?
May, it's Emma. You have no idea how happy I am to hear you.
Emma! Oh my god, Emma, I'm stuck in Shenzhou. Where are you?
We've just made it to Central.
Who is we?
Me and Sam. I don't know where anyone else is yet, except Stas. He's dead.
God, how?
It looks like Central depressurized. It's okay, though. He's suit, but I don't think he had O2.
What about Jim? Josh?
Nothing. We had like a full power outage. Sam has lost most of his functions, and we're slowly getting him back up to speed.
Okay, I'd like to help. Stuck in the Chinese arm. There's something wrong in UN3. It's all locked.
I'll have to look into it right now. Sam, check the station alerts at the priority if you can.
Alright, so it did put us back where we were. So what are the station alerts? Not available. Okay. Laptop out of power. Let's see. I forget. Can we? Yeah, it looks like we can pay.
Finally pulled me off US says he has reactor tests as Houston want the EFR on standby tomorrow. So, out of nowhere, the captain gave us a window between shifts, meaning we get to be awake at the same time for once. New restaurant just opened called EAS 12. Food is terrible, but it's got a great view. See you there at 0100. I'd say let's hang out at your bunk, but it's a tight fit, and that woman who sleeps opposite keeps rolling her eyes. See you later, Em. Message ends, Sam. Thanks.
Alright, so I guess that's Josh, and I think he's dead, because EAS 12 is no longer attached to the station. Oh, looks like it's messed up. Wonder if we're going to have to try to figure that out. So far, I'm not seeing any warning things. Let's go back to this. Station alerts. That's what, okay. High priority. Coolant loop A, temperature imbalance.
The coolant network is reporting multiple errors. Recommend investigation.
That could give us problems later on. Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
Network hub.
please repeat your previous request?
Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
What is the network hub?
There, Sam. The door is locked down, and I think there is an light active. Something atmospheric?
So we have been here. Data combination available. start with one, I guess. Second one down, one, two, and over one, then up one, then over one. One, two, three, four, five. Six down from the top left corner, one, two, three, up one, left one, up one. Start from the back end of it. So bottom corner, one over, one, two, three, up, one over, one up, one over, one up, one over. So that's one, two, three, one, two, three, four, five. So we only have one more try, I guess. Let's see, one, two, three, four over, and three down. Okay, hold on. Yeah, wait a second. Schematic. 726. Configuration 3. Alright, now we're starting to cook. Okay. So So what was that? It was two over from the bottom, then up three, over one, up one, over. So it's like one, two, three, one, two, three, four, five. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. In an order. Let's go back to camera A. Okay, I don't see a nodule. Configuration 2. Alright, hold on a second. 186. It's configuration 2. Think. Who knows with this goofy game? Doesn't show us anything. So we know we've found 26 and 186. So we're looking for 490 or 531. Well, actually 531. Let's try camera. See? Not ready. 499. Each node must be ready via schematic. Hub controller operates lock node. Six configuration two. control arm. Node resets. Resets will require the adapters to be reconfigured. So we know there's nothing back here in the dark. Maybe 531? So let's see here. I don't think 531 connected to this at all. That's the fan. What network mode? Tried that. 490 is configuration 4. Maybe some of these I didn't do in the right order. Okay, you know what? Let's go back. So it needs to start at 1, 2, 3, second from the left, 1, 2, 3, 4 down, then
can see the light in here flashing. He's checking the system again. Whatever you're doing, keep going.
Okay. Start on that one, then right one, down one, right one, down one, right one, down to the bottom. Okay, that's on 186. Which one did we not get to? 490. Which might be that. Let's do things one at a time. Start each node. Confirm. Let's just try 1-6. Confirm. Start. 490. Confirm. Start. 7-6. Confirm.
job, Sam. That'll allow us, or anyone else, access to the Universal Modules 3 and as well as the Shenzo arm.
Still not opening. The alert hasn't lifted. Now saying something about contact points. Emma?
We had the same problem on the EAS arm. I think whatever moved us to Saturn caused a shake.
Wait, what? Saturn?
Yeah. Sorry, I should have mentioned that. I'd say it's a long story, but all I know is that Sam thinks he brought us here.
Shit! Saturn? I mean... Christ, I don't know where to begin. I'll head outside and try to get this sorted. I still have my suit and plenty of O2.
Be careful.
I'll be fine, Emma, don't worry.
There we go, let's turn on.
Message for the Chinese Climate Initiative. We are Houston, Sam. Elsa Yang on board observation here. I'm leaving an overnight data drop on your system, which should provide the final readings for analysis and presentation at the Beijing Climate Congress next month. I said before, but it bears repeating. If any unexpected delegates sign up, I can make myself available for translation duties. The only language I get to use up here is English, and I need to keep the wheels spinning.
Triangle. thesis details advanced climate study techniques for application to non-Earth objects, utilizing the advanced technological strides made as part of the observation mission. Through the use of machine learning AI, scope observations and live data can be simulated and explored in real time. So this is how you ended up on the station. It reads that. Good read, Staz. Part of the CASA Chinese Climate Initiative's Chengdu XIT mission. The repurposed CNR module was the last to be attached to the LOSS in late 2025. Usage researching to atmospheric conditions and associated changes from an orbital position. Remarks, this module is also of vital importance to international effort to analyze and understand the unprecedented acceleration of climate change since 2020. And to find a way to avoid or delay global catastrophe. This mission is secondary to the overall observation mission, but still of vital importance. What's this? Oh, the data drop.
Message for the Chinese climate.
try health. Let's try unlock this time. I think we just tried to open it, so it's okay. So from the left, 1, 2, then down 1, 3, down 1, 2.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
Look at your station alerts, Sam. Find out what is wrong and do your best to fix it whilst I get this back online.
Alright, so the next one. System reset detected.
The connection between crew tracker functionality and Sam OS has been severed.
I need those sensors working. Go get them online and I'll fix up the crew tracker from this end. Is online and receiving data. Good work.
I think I just messed up.
That's sensor 2 online now as well. Nearly there.
And UN6.
this gym, but it's been operational for weeks now, and the check routines have taken up so much of my time. This is time I should have spent on USES tech tests, and they're going to be pissed. What was Houston's problem with my results? I just don't understand why we're checking this over and over. Anyway, rant over. Reactor is on standby, ready for anything. Message end.
That's them all online now. Just done here, thanks to you. Crew tracker is online. Where's my crew, Sam?
Alrighty. Well, I think that is a good place to leave things for this time. Kind of a, I admit, slow going game. But I hope you guys are sticking with me. Until next time.